talk for a few minutes. I thought I had my flip book. It's okay. We're going to talk for a few minutes about what makes up our money. Okay? We started talking about it, but now we're going to actually look at it. We said a penny is what? 1 cent. How many pennies are in a nickel, though?
Five.
How many pennies that are in a dime?
Ten.
How many are in a
25?
How many pennies are in a
100.
100. Good. Miss Khan was nice enough to break these up into groups of what? How many are in one row?
Ten.
How many are in this one?
Thank you.
quarters make up what?
Oh, that's easy.
Four quarters make up what? One
dollar.
Dollar.
He's giving me.
How many times did we say?
Six.
I colored it.
95.
100.